to be sure that someone as my legislative person, Carmen de la Rosa, who is here with me, will have the right to vote on election day. They should explain why she who lived in the same apartment where her mother and her father and her brother, they were able to vote. They were able to find their family. And when they went to vote, however, they were not able to find Carmen de la Rosa, who is a voter, you know, a prime voter in the New York City, in our city.